The genealogy suggests that the Dalriada Gaels originally believed they descended from the gods. The Gaels and Picts had been cooperating in raiding activities on Roman Britain for several hundred years, and we can expect that this created a bond between these people. By the early medieval period, both groups shared a legend about how they were related to each other through blood. It was said that the Picts first landed in Ireland from Scythia, perhaps Scandinavia, although the later Gaelic account says it was from the Far East. They sought a place among the Gaels, but were not permitted to stay on the island. The Gaels agreed to give some of their women, but in return, if a dispute arose over who should be king, the female line should decide.